And we argued that the medical treatment that was in the two hospitals in Britain was outrageous. And this is the reason why he died in January 2004, after 8 months. We argued that if he was given a very good medical treatment, he was alive today.
It is quite outrageous that the defense team here are claiming that there was malpractice on the part of the UK doctors. There was a more professional team you could not have found.